Good morning, my bees. Woke up a bit ill today, but not ill enough to stop me from doing what I was planning on doing anyway. As you can tell, today is pretty miserable. It's like it's been raining on and off pretty much all day. But I've picked up the seeds today that I told you in the last update. All right, so I've started with the flower beds. So I'm starting from here. The reason being is because it's getting the most of the sunshine, you know, throughout the day, you know, this part of the apiary, rather than starting from the bottom, because all of them, they keep shade, you know, down south. So I thought, do you know what? I'm going to be building a warehouse there. You know, the last thing I want to be doing is just starting from there, for example, and then having to ruin the flower beds, you know, when the digger comes around and we start digging over there. But anyway, so hence why I started over here. So I've picked up the seeds. We have all sorts. We have lemon balm, thyme, rosemary, you know, mint, spearmint, you know, even basil, whatever you can think of, really. It's predominantly just herbs over here. And I've used a little bit of, you know, fertilizer. See them little green, bluish little balls? Yeah, so this is the fertilizer. And, you know, it's not really the perfect time of the year to be doing this, but I thought I'd give it a try, you know. If I don't try, I wouldn't find out, you know, how well would that go, and if there's any point, you know, taking them from seed, you know, growing them from seed, or, you know, should I find some that have already, you know, have sprouted, grown a little bit, and then plant them over here. But with regards to the south side, I am planning on actually, because it's going to be the shadier part, I'm going to put the more resilient plants, I'm going to put them down there, like the lavender and that. So around this corner, I'm probably these days going to start, you know, hunting for lavender and, you know, start, well, let's say transplanting it, like literally down the far end over there. But still, I gotta be cautious in terms of how much far out I come, because I still need to have a walk path left, and, you know, have the beehives as well. So I just gotta be a bit cautious. That may be a little bit wide. No, what do you reckon? Obviously, it's half easy to tell for the phone, but yeah. Anyways, so yeah, good stuff. Planted them seeds. Just gonna water the trees, and probably gonna head back home, get some work done on the laptop. So yes, guys, exciting days, eh? Hope you're all having a good day, and I'll speak to you soon.